So today I am in the teddy bear museum at Jeju. I'm not going to talk real loud or probably not talk much because there's all sorts of people around. But hopefully this will work out and get you some good stuff. Ooh. Teddy Roosevelt, teddy bears. So basically, the history of the teddy bear, you have President Roosevelt, whose nickname was Teddy, went on a bear hunt while he was dealing with a border conflict between Louisiana and Mississippi. He never managed to shoot a bear. When one of the guys that he was with said, "Hey, you know what, I'll go catch a live one, bring it to you, and then you can just shoot it here on the spot." And he's like, "No, that's not fair. I don't want to do it that way." You know, he'd rather just do it what he felt was the fair way. Political cartoonist heard about it, drew the political cartoon. This guy here, Morris Mictum, says here he sold candy by day and then he made stuffed animals with his wife at night. He made a little plush bear and then got permission from the presidential staff to nickname it a teddy bear after Theodore Roosevelt. And this is Richard Stieff. German doll maker who ended up making, mass producing some of the first teddy bears. So this is one of the original Stieff teddy bears. As you can see, 1909 from Germany, 1908 Germany, another Stieff bear, 1908, 1906, so this would be the ideal company was the guy that ran the candy shop, so this was one of his bears. Before they started getting mass produced in Germany through Stieff. Different antique teddy bears. Early 1900s. This is the evolution of the teddy bear. Now we're in the 1920s, 1930s. What's interesting is they make scenes like this with the bears, and they're not actually related to teddy bears. They're just historical timelines. That's Charlie Chaplin from the 1930s. And his popularity, 1930s, 1940s, right up to the start of World War II. Opening at Disneyland in 55. Smokey. Paddington, 1970s and 1980s. So that one there is Misha the teddy bear, the official mascot of the 1980 Moscow Olympics. Down to the Berlin Wall. 1989. Five, I would have been 12. Oh, Care Bear. An actual Care Bear. And now bears with smartphones. So that was teddy bear history. Well, this is teddy bear art. Build-A-Bear. Choose the fur color, eyes, nose color, shape, ribbon color, name it. Put heart on your teddy bear and publish the birth certificate. Add optional patches and embroidery. Additional cost $15. Recreating famous art using teddy bears.